conventional antenna, iron grounding system with a strong neodymium magnet and thorium alloy on top of it. These are the voltage signals from the ground. This is based on lead crystal work from galena. Galena is a mineral that has a lot of lead in it. It also has thorium and uranium mixed as impurities. Going to go and try. This is the amperage measurement. The amperage is under 600 microamps, so we don't have to switch the leads out. Earlier, the amperage was higher.